So now we're going to learn how to use multiplication to solve equations. In this equation, it's x divided by 3 equals negative 6. In other words, what number divided by 3 equals negative 6? So being as we're looking at division here, x divided by 3, one way to solve this equation, or in other words, to determine the value for x, would be to multiply both sides of the equation by the coefficient of 3, with 3 being the coefficient here, x being divided by 3. So, you know, the opposite operation, or the inverse operation of division here, would be multiplication. So you would want to multiply both sides by 3. Okay, and so what we get here is 3 times x over 3 equals negative 6 times 3. And, you know, you can look at it as 3 over 1 times x over 3, because since we're multiplying what appears to be a fractional integer, or not integer, but a fractional value, it makes us, you know, it's kind of easier to just see that you're multiplying across. Like 3 times x is 3x, 1 times 3 is 3. So you have 3x over 3 equals whatever negative 6 times 3 is, and of course that's negative 18. Now, if you divide 3x by 3, you're just left with x, because the 3 is canceled. And so the value for x is determined as negative 18. And you can check it, see if it works. Negative 18 divided by 3 is indeed negative 6, looking at the original equation.